lot of his past has been explored on the BBC soap, but there still seems to be more drama to come from the previous abuser. EastEnders villain, Stuart, played by Ricky Champ, is currently terrorizing Walford residents, and earlier in the week, she beat him up and left him for dead. One of his victims, Tina, Louisa Bradshaw White, recently got her comeuppance for his terrors when she was a child. But earlier this evening, she had to come clean on the attack, and confided in Mick Carter, Danny Dyer, and Linda Carter, Kelly Bright, about what she did. The family head over to the Arches to see how Stuart is, but it all ends in even more horror for poor Tina. She finds herself face to face with the police who arrest her for attacking the villain. But will she be able to convince the forces Stuart is the real thug, not her? It seems Mick has her back though, and calls all of his old friends in a desperate bid to help Tina evade prison. Can Mick's friends provide the help that is needed of them? Tonight's episode ended in horror though, as Stuart decided Tina's fate ended in the flip of a coin. He suggested heads would see her go down, while tails would save her. The first time he spun the coin, Tina was saved, but as they went to tell her the good news, Shirley Carter, Linda Henry, started another argument. She raged at him and even threw her drink at him, which didn't help his fragile mood. As he went to spin the coin again, a fight ensued, but at the end of it, he revealed it had landed on heads. The pub was left in horror as the realization hit home. Stuart grinned, "Heads you lose, Tina." But will they manage to find a way out of imprisonment for Tina? Or will Stuart get his wicked ways? EastEnders continues tomorrow night on BBC One at 8 p.m.